The fact is, the public won't support cuts in the big entitlements. This is what Gary, no, I'm sorry, Jay has just said, and I agree with that, but I want to go into it a little more fully. The voters think that they have a choice in this matter. They think that there's some alternative. This is like riding in a canoe towards a waterfall, and you think you can negotiate with a waterfall.